Well, it turns out Val is just talking. But I also considered the fact that I might actually be able to return to this area later. I mean, I didn't actually have to go here right now. So I said, no, I could have visited some other planets. Ah, for fuck's sake, he's still following me. Also, sneaking in might very well have been a possibility. And I missed. And I don't actually know if my characters are able. That's another problem. I don't have enough. Like, using these terminals might turn up the words.
Say the word.
I could have managed to get Anton away from that. That is the key. That's the key thing that's gonna keep me alive. Let's heal up first. It's just not easy getting Jedi armor. What did you do now?
Yes.
Did she get back up? And then she was shot. Okay. Let's try this bullshit again. See if I can't do it again.
Yes. Yes.
Actually, I don't want to use Anton. No, I kind of want to use them. I don't know. No! Maps. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck, I still had it on solo mode.
I'm here.
Say the word.
This will teach you.
Just say the word.
She is dangerous. Why? I did not like that. I guess I did.
I hear you.
What? How did he die? Come on. I'm dead. Back off.
Where would that came from?
That is one of his abilities. So many of them. Fuck me. Just saying.
I hear you. Just say the word.
Not reacting.
More.
God, you're the top of the tax level. Why don't you help?
I hear you.
How? What the fuck? How did he die already? This is ridiculous. I'm not even playing it on the hardest, and I'm getting my ass kicked so much. I can only handle so much pull at once. That is just ridiculous.
Say the word.
I mean, for fuck's sake. Oh, we gain level? Ha! Saved by the level up. Oh well, I won't question it, because this game is just being... just being a dick.
I hear you. I
Wow.
My life is yours.
Yes. It's been like the most
hard
fight I've had in a long time. I mean, I like a challenge, but that's just ridiculous. Mainly because I don't really... you don't have the means to apply much tactics when you have to try to retreat because the DPS is simply so high and you have no control over your team directly. You can only, like, switch between them. Ugh. One second, I'll be right back. Ah, it's no... it's no problem, Syndrax. I mean, all I had just done by now here is sit and wait by myself. So I don't even know if I would be in a position to give much of a conversation. Anyways, thank you for watching. Supposed to be doing this right now? Like, this is not something I should be doing. Oh no, well, I'm just gonna do that. Oh, that
I shall honor them with
that.
Amount
of damage. And I forgot to get off. She's somehow getting back to me. Oh, I gotta push them.
I hear you.
To battle.
Shit. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this right now.
My life is yours.
Maybe I have to go and explore some of the other planets.
Just say the word.
I don't know. Too much freedom. Anyway, I'm just gonna go do this now. Probably a mistake.
I had to run to catch up with you. You've made impressive progress. The Sith's camp lies in ruins. I told Kelborn of your progress. The rest of your squad is already en route to Isis. Also, Kex checked our sources for any information about this place. Kex believes that this is the tomb of Freedon Nadd. We knew it was somewhere on this moon. We had no idea how close it was to our camp. Some sort of fallen Jedi. He conquered Onderon long ago and became their king. The royal line is directly descended from him. That part of Onderon history the citizens try to leave buried and forgotten. Freedon Nadd was a dark Jedi. The stories say he was far worse than Revan and Malak ever were. This place is tainted, and the Sith...
I can sense the power from this place. It's like the light abandoned it long ago. I fear the Sith shall be very strong here.
I am returning outside. My attention is required to keep the path to our camp clear.
Well, some help you are.
The time for practice is over. There are intruders in the tomb and they cannot be allowed to reach our master. The ritual must not be interrupted. I don't need to mention the price of failure. Men, follow me.
Does not look good.
Soon.
Let me take care of this. Let me take care of this.
Passing.
Stuck.
What? I don't know. Wait. Where's the map here? I can actually use Lonnie for this. Need to get 13 silver. So we have 8.
Dark side. I've never felt anything like it. If the Sith have come here because of this.
Thank you.
Everyone down!
A weakness is revealed.
Settle this.
Really? I don't know. How am I supposed to understand that? That makes no sense. I'm just gonna go with E. Oh, it blew up.
Time to even the odds.
This seems too easy. Like the entrance. I'm gonna refer to the entrance a lot. Because that entrance was just ridiculous. Like in the air, it's easy.
Stay away.
I shall be able to. Soon, this will fall.
I don't actually have a song. Oh, look. Okay. That was easy. Again, too easy. Don't I have to go to the other side? I have not given him his feet. And that's very bad. Why you come here now?
Soon you shall pay.
Sorry, but I just remembered I had some coffee. Didn't take it off.
Captain, we need just one more moment. We're almost through. Failure, Captain, will not be tolerated.
As you command, my lord.
I'm here.
Just say the word.
Ready.
Okay. What's happening? They actually want to talk. Why is that a thing?
Break the ritual now. You're too late. We have done what needed to be done. Soon, Onderon shall fall, and with it, the Republic shall die. But what is this? Of course, the Force has guided you here. It echoes within you, yet I sense it is untrained. It is good you have sought us out. This tomb is strong with the dark side. Here is where you will take your first steps on the path to your destiny. An adept has managed to come so far. Incredible. You have within you the potential to wield the Force. I'm not speaking of the ways of the Jedi or their flawed teachings. Their order was rooted. They would have you become a puppet of the Force. They would have you deny the strength of your emotions. The strength. Can't you feel the power of this place? It echoes. So you seek to save me? From what? With the dark side, there is no knowledge forbidden, no restraints.
I'm not a Jedi.
What can you possibly offer me? Can't you feel the power? Here, within the walls of this tomb. Just embrace it. A shame. Instead of freedom and power, you have chosen death. So be it.
I don't know if I could actually talk to him. What? That just like hit him to kill? Oh my god, what the fuck? Well, those are Jedi masters, so it really shouldn't be so dark. But still, how am I supposed to deal with that? I can't fight Jedi masters. She's barely. She's only just. Fuck's sake.
Just say the word.
I'm here.
I can barely hit him.
Just say the word.
Yes. Okay, if I can get like one of them down, then I might stand a chance. As it is right now, I'm not gonna win.
Just say the word.
Well, the half's ability to get up. That might win me the battle. Isn't that one on the left? Okay, he's dead. What good will that do me? Yeah, I have to get back up. Oh, that's bad. Let's try to
break the ritual now. You're too late. An adept, you have. They wouldn't touch. The Jedi teachings say that one should never use the Force in anger. To deprive themselves of such a weapon is absurd. The Force is there to be used. That is the truth of the dark side.
I will use it to fight the darkness.
Use your rage and channel the Force. Use its power to break your chains and forge your own destiny. Don't be so short-sighted. Can't you feel the power? Here, within the walls of this tomb. Just embrace it. Yes, you can see it. What?
Jedi logic. Okay. Need to buff up.
Ready.
Actually. Oh, shut up. I didn't actually try to communicate with them. That did not work. Oh my god. Wait, what? Okay, I don't think that would work on Jedi Masters. Who are you focused on?
Yes.
Thank you. place. Did I get what I needed? I haven't found any ropes for me. What? Huh? Didn't it say short? It is. I'm forgetting. Like, they actually are strong lightsabers. That is really tiny. Now you just randomly. Save it here. Make sure I actually save. Do any bullshit. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here. I need to get some energy. Thank you all for watching. See you another time. Bye bye!